New tonight, every year, more than 1 million men have a prostate biopsy. The majority of those either turn out not to show cancer or to show a low risk of it.
Well, now there is a new breakthrough in testing that reduces a man's chances of needing that biopsy. CBS4's Eliott Rodriguez reports.
I'll wait. I'm not sure. Yeah, I'm too young.
Sound familiar? Many men use excuses to get out of that dreaded prostate exam.
Something men just would rather avoid.
After all, it's not an easy subject matter to talk about.
How's your prostate doing?
It's not something that I talk about with my friends.
It is a touchy subject among men, but even so, it's a necessary and in some cases life-saving one.
Women will talk about breast cancer all day long, but men aren't going to talk about prostate cancer. And it's a specter that hangs over men as much as breast cancer with women.
Doctors recommend that men over 40 get regular prostate exams. That's a digital rectal examination performed by a doctor. If something suspicious is found, a prostate biopsy, during which a needle is inserted in the rectum, is needed.
Now, the biopsy is an awful thing.
Norwood Davis survived his prostate biopsy, but when he was scheduled for a second one, he was given a new option at the Sylvester Comprehensive Cancer Center. It's a simple blood test called the 4K score.
Extraordinarily grateful.
Instead of having a one-size-fits-all approach, you're having an individualized approach.
Dr. Dipen Parrick is lead author of the first U.S. clinical trial of the 4K score. He says 3 out of 4 men are unnecessarily subjected to prostate biopsies every year, when a simple blood test combined with the patient's medical history can result in an individualized score for prostate cancer.
And if you use several cutoffs of the 4K score, you can almost lead to reduction of about 50% to 60% of unnecessary biopsies.
I think it's close to a miracle for guys.
For Davis and many other men, this new tool is a welcome change.
I think it's going to lead a lot more men to deal with that subject as opposed to just avoiding it completely.
For Dr. Parrick, the new test helps preserve the quality of his patients' lives.
We are using this 4K score as a reflex test to then determine whether or not that individual truly needs biopsy or not. So it's not a knee-jerk automatic reaction.
Dr. Parrick says the reduction in the number of biopsies performed could potentially add up to $1 billion in savings for the U.S. healthcare system. While the 4K score is not FDA approved, it is used under FDA guidelines. And the good news for many is that the 4K score is covered by some insurance providers. Eliott Rodriguez, CBS 4 News.